I'm Godablaze here, and welcome back to my bizarre holiday series for the year 2013. Now, we covered many bizarre and wacky holidays throughout this series, but this is time for the last one. It is Make Up Your Mind Day. Now, basically what Make Up Your Mind Day is it's a day to basically last second make up your mind whether or not you want to go and make a New Year's resolution and what that should be. So yeah, it's nothing much, I mean, just simple stuff. So yeah, anyways, this is Godo. You know, thinking of Make Up Your Mind Day, speaking of it, I just realized it's the end of the year and I haven't really made up my mind whether or not I'm going to do this bizarre holiday series again next year. So, I'm rather indecisive. Samantha, can you come here? I need your help.
What?
Okay, here. Sit down. You know my bizarre holiday series, right?
Yes.
I'm not sure whether I should continue it next year, stop it, or like skip next year. So,
You are asking one indecisive person.
So you're like me, basically.
With siblings.
True. Yes. So, what do you think I should do then?
Go ask your friends.
No, that's a good idea. Seriously, I didn't have that myself. But my friends aren't really any real close by. I mean, some of them are up at my college. I'm here in San Antonio, so,
Some of them.
True. That's a good idea. So, that begs the question, should we, summon them with magic, or should we try to buy them back with play coins?
Magic
it is. Okay, so on the count of three, we'll try this. Hopefully it works. We will go Akio friends. Okay, so on three. 1, 2, 3.
Akio friends!
Sure, I think you should continue the holiday series. Why not?
I think the holiday series was a lot of fun, but I'd advise taking a year off like you did last time, just to give you some more time to pick up the interesting ones.
Well, considering that I've been in the vast majority of these holiday videos through one means or another, definitely do them again because fun times the entire year. And all my plushies that I have in videos, thanks up to and Harvey. Keep doing the thing! It's fun times.
So, considering your holiday videos, I really like some of the fun ones that we do, like the Ice Cream for Breakfast Day was really fun, and the Puzzle Day one was really fun because we get to play games and stuff. The only ones in public I don't really like the, you know, the High Five Day and stuff like that. It's like, yeah, it's kind of embarrassing, honestly, but the other ones, like, you know, Ice Cream for Breakfast Day and stuff, I really like, and I would do those again. So, in general, I really like the idea of the Wacky Holidays video, and I would do some of them again.
I can't jump over this pit. I gotta draw a monster. Oh, hey! I didn't see you there! About the weather thing, or the thing with the, where he does things. Here, I'll draw a picture of that. Do you want it to keep doing videos? Yes, no, maybe? It is up to you, my friend, yes. You can make videos out of your talent's brain, but if you do not, it is fine with me, sir. So do what you will, because a pirate is free, alright?
I think you should skip a year so you can get more people involved, because it's a fun activity to do throughout the year and get more people together that haven't experienced it so they can have fun and enjoy the holidays that they don't know about. And that is my opinion. That's my thought on the crazy holidays.
I honestly have fun with this, and I really do hope you keep doing this because it gives us something to do whenever we're bored of our minds and the bizarre holidays are just that bizarre, because I've never heard of half these holidays and I actually have fun with them.
Yeah, you need to keep doing these because they're awesome. And you pay for pasta today. I always like free food. So. Keep doing them.
You yourself have mentioned that there are multiple holidays on each day. Some of them you haven't even had a chance to do. So, yeah, I say go for it. Keep making more videos, cover them all.
Yes.
Yeah, I think you should continue the holiday series. It's something fun to do, especially on a in college campus that's actually legal. It's something good to do. So I think you should keep doing it.
Yes?
Yeah.
So it got most of the people back, not everyone, but enough to make a good conscious decision about what to do. What do you think I should do?
Up to you.
Okay, seriously, you're in the videos too. Come on.
I told you I was indecisive.
Fine. Well, we at least have enough people to confirm with a resounding yes that yes, the Bizarre and Rocky Holiday series will be returning for the year 2014. However, there was one change I would like to do. As the series for 2011-2013 has been called Bizarre and Rocky Holiday Series. However, I want to change it to the Bizarre and Lesser Known Holiday Series, because while some holidays like Leave Some Zucchini on Your Neighbor's Porch Day or Yellow Pig Day are really bizarre, I mean, some like Miniature Golf Day, they're not really bizarre or wacky, they're just more lesser known, so I just figured it'd be... Yes. You should watch my videos. So I just figured it'd be a better fitting title. So yes. The Bizarre and Lesser Known Holiday Series will be returning in 2014. So this is God Ablaze and my sister, and we will see you then. So long, everyone. Knox.
Three,
time, James.
Two, one, action.
Yeah, you need to keep doing the pause today.
Stop trying to make outtakes intentionally. Okay, can you try that again, James?
Alright.
Why can't I say Nox? Lumos!
Nox.
Lumos.
Nox.
The doctor!